on your video, and today I'm gonna teach you how to solve a pyramid cube like this one. It's a triangular pyramid cube, just like the way you saw before in this video. So I'm gonna teach that to you in less than 5 minutes. So without wasting time, let's get straight into the video. So for starting, I'm just gonna randomly shuffle this cube. So I have shuffled the cube over here, as you can see. So in this cube solving of a pyramid cube, it needs three simple steps. The first step is of getting these three pieces, 1, 2, 3, the same color. So over here, I'm going to start with a yellow. So I have to find the middle yellow piece, which is this one, and match it to the piece where this piece is there. So I have to find the next piece. If you can't find it, you may check out another area. Yes, so there's a piece over here. I'm going to rotate it so it comes over here. And this piece also, I'm going to rotate it and it comes over here. And these three pieces that we needed, 1, 2, 3, are solved. In the same way, you have to do for the others. If you've solved any one, you just need to make one move and then you're going to solve the others. Yeah, so this piece was like this before. I moved this, there's a blue, green, red all get matched, and there's a yellow already matched. So after doing this step, your first step is done. As I told you, it's gonna take no time. So the next step won't take you more than 10 seconds. So for that, we just have this corner pieces. You have to match the colors like yellow, yellow, red, red, and green, green. The same way I'm gonna do it for all. Red, blue, and green. This and over here. Yes, so we have matched all the colors, and after doing this, our second step is done. So now it is time for the last step and the most easiest step. It might seem confusing, but then after practicing it 1 or 2 times, it's gonna seem really easy. So for that, just take any color. Example, I'm taking a blue over here. Keep that blue facing towards the bottom and find a blue piece. Example, this one. Check what color it has with it. So this blue and red make one piece. So I'm gonna match the red with the red like this. After matching, we get these three pieces like this. So because this blue is facing towards the left side, I'm gonna get the right side from my hand up, and then the blue will come over here. And then from my left hand, I'm just gonna move it like this. So this blue matches over here. Then I'm gonna push this to the bottom. So this middle piece matches. And then I don't want to break the 1, 2, 3, the three pieces. I'm just going to get this back. So in the same way, we have to do all the others. So if you have a yellow, I'm going to match yellow up, right, down. So over here, we have done with the blue color. Remember what color you have done. If you want, you can write it on a paper. Because if you're while you're solving the other colors, if you come back to this color, then you're going to mess up the whole cube. So I'm going to remember the blue, and then I'm going to go to green. So I found a green over here. It's matching to the yellow. So I'm going to, this is facing towards the right side. I'm going to get this left side up, turn this and get it down. I'm going to find another piece. So it's over here. It is already matching with the red. So I get this up, move it and pull it down. So over here, I'm done with the whole green, and the whole blue was done last time. I'm going to get this back as I don't want to break this. So after doing green and blue, I'm gonna go to another color like yellow. So I'm gonna keep yellow down and match the color. Like there's a red and yellow over here. It's facing towards the right side, that's why. With the left hand, I'm gonna pull it up, move it, pull it back down. And then over here, we have one more piece, so I'm gonna find that piece. So it's over here, it's matching with the blue and yellow. So I'm gonna pull it from my right hand, move this and pull it down. And then we have solved the cube. This step can take one, it can happen by just doing one color, two colors, three colors, or four colors. And like me, I've done it in three colors. This scenario, anything can happen. So now we have solved the cube, and now that you've learned how to solve a pyramid cube, please comment in the comment section below if you have any questions. So now that you've learned how to solve a pyramid cube like this one, if you like this video, please give it a like, share this video, and subscribe to my channel. And in the comments again, write any questions if you have. And please write your review and please check out my previous video of how to solve a 3x3 Rubik's Cube. It is in the description box below. And for now, bye!